Hi friends, I'm Sharath. I'm a progressive farming farmer from since 2 years. I'm doing the farming. Actually, today we will see about Bayer company Oberon insecticide. Generally, we will see what exactly the Oberon used for. Okay, what kind of insects it will control, and what is the dose we have to use it. Okay, what are the different crops and how it is good for environment and all. We will check in this particular video. Actually, the Oberon is a novel foliar insecticide, belongs to the chemical class of Ketoenols. Oberon has been developed worldwide for the control of mites and whitefly on vegetable, fruits, cotton and tea. Actually, the Oberon has high level of long-lasting efficiency. Yet with its excellent environmental profile and friendliness with the beneficial insects and the pollinators, okay, that particular Oberon won't harm any pollinators like honeybees and all. Actually, it's exactly fits very good with IPM program, integrated pest management programs. Okay, actually, it is having excellent efficiency against eggs and larvae of that whitefly. Only it will kill only nymphs, means eggs and larvae only, but it won't kill that whitefly. Okay, adult female of whitefly shows a significant decrease in fertility after spraying this Oberon. Okay, actually, whitefly are highly resistant to different conventional insecticides. Okay, they are not cause resistance to that particular Oberon. And one more thing, actually, it is having very good impact on that mites. Okay, all development stages of spider mites and adults, okay, it will kill, it will control, but only except that male ones. Actually, Oberon, the technical we are having is that Spiromycin 240 SC. actually, this is a bit slightly hazardous, okay, but not that much harmful to any environment. In the particular crops, okay, if you see brinjal, it will kill red spider mite, apple European red mite and red spider mite, chili yellow spider mite, tea red spider mite, okra same the red spider mite, tomato whitefly and mites. In cotton, whitefly and mites, okay, generally it will available in 50 ml and 100 ml, 200 ml, 500 ml and 1 liter packages, okay. For liter, the dose is sometimes it will go for according to the crop age and all, 0.5 ml to 1 ml per liter of water. Generally, after spraying this Oberon, how many days the farmer should wait to harvest? This means it will take only 7 days, okay, that is what we called as PHA, pre-harvest interval, is the minimum amount of time between the last application of the pesticides and when the crop can be harvested.
Okay, very good insecticide for spider mites and white flies, nymphs and all. How we are going to recognize on plants means whenever the leaves will curl downside, means I shown in the particular video like chili I shown and cucumber and all I shown, then we will feel that the mites attack was done. Thank you for watching my video. Thank you so much.